Meanwhile, the Scots are moving through the field to battle for the bronze, but these two are fighting for the gold.
It was said that the man to make the first move in this last lap could be the winner and could make the break, but Quax said it could be the man that makes the last move.
Just over 200 metres to go, and Quax is looking strong.
120 metres! Dixon looking for running room. Burren, Quax, Dixon.
Kano kicking again, and Quax trying to respond, but shortening slightly and looking to see where the rest are.
Lafter Burren. Quax the silver medal.
Quax the second.